just go as wide as a little bit high as well. It was Kale Kessy who took that shot. And here we go.
Kessy and Smith. Wow.
And they want to keep going. Look at that smile on Hunter Smith.
Yeah. Well, one was the hunter, and one was the hunted.
And we have got to take another look at that as these two continue jawing at one another. But Hunter Smith lines Kale Kessy up and follows through with an absolutely massive hit. Oh, absolutely flattens him. And look at Smith knows immediately he's dropping the gloves. There was no hesitation at all from him to drop those gloves. And unfortunately, they don't get a real tilt out of it. But my, oh my, Hunter Smith lines up Kale Kessy and delivers the hit. I think you can probably say the hit of the tournament so far. And there you see him. He just turned 19 2 days ago. He could pass for 29 easily. Hunter Smith will sit down, as will Kale Kessy. They're sorting out the penalties right now, but a little bit more fire here at the South Okanagan Event Center.